Well, good morning, guys. I know, I've been missing in action. It's May 9th, Friday. I've got the day off work. Haven't really been doing any projects out here in the garage. More or less just shut the door and haven't come back in. Weather's been getting better, so I've been getting a little busier at work. That's no excuse, I understand. But today is a little special day. It's part of the reason why I was painting this truck in March when it was 10 degrees outside, because my daughter had dropped it in my ear that she wanted to be driven to her prom and her graduation in this truck. So that was my push to get it finished. Today's the day for her prom. Got her cleaned up, I guess. It's gonna rain, but I don't care. She wants to be driven in the rain. My wipers work. Got some of that crazy tire stuff or whatever, I guess. I don't know. We'll see what that looks like. But like I say, it's supposed to rain by about noon, which might put a little squish on it, but it won't matter to me any. I'll take her wherever she wants to go. So if I can, I'll get you some shots of it and her and the whole blah blah blah. But that's the extent of what I've been doing the last couple weeks. Not making any videos, not doing much of anything. So I'll bring you back if something good to show you. Won't be turning wrenches, but there might be some nice shots. We'll see. See ya.
Just you know why you and I will buy and buy.
So graceful. Get it off, get it off.
Just you and I, no.